change in an instant. And then there are those who refuse to believe the weather has changed at all.
National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Daviess County, Greene County, northern Martin County until 10:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 9:31 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located near Linton, or 30 miles southeast of Terre Haute, and moving southeast at 35 miles per hour. In addition, at Midland, rotating wall cloud was reported by train spotters at 9:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time with this storm. This storm has a history of producing ping-pong-sized hail as well. Locations impacted include Bloomfield, Worthington, Swift City, Lyons, Newberry, Crane, Burn City, Owensburg. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.